everybody. Today I have my ladybug yo-yo. So I'm gonna show you, but I painted with nail polish and with markers, so the black, it's like all round, but it still looks like ladybug yo-yo. And I put a string. So I told you that it was a little bit messy. Here it is. Now that put that. Mom, why do you need your brows? As you can see, it's me. It's me. And I'm recording with an iPad. This one. Okay. So I actually wanted to print a photo of a cat noir. Cat noir. Because where I can like look like I'm calling cat noir. And I tried to do the green thing right here that calls. But I couldn't, and here's the string. Okay, I'll show you. It's not very strong, the string, because I sticked it in the mirror. Okay. So it's not gonna hold it when I spin it like this. Like this, like Ladybug does, like no one for you, little woman. And I can just do this. If I try, it's gonna break. To do. No more for you, little Kuma. Time to be evil. Gotcha. The present by my little buddy guy. Miraculous labor. Miraculous. I like this. So then I thought that I saw, I don't have no red mark because I don't actually have a red mark. And then I said, oh my god, I know what to do. I was like, paint this into my nail polish because it's a red one. And then I added the black marker. She said, yes, I'm finally Ladybug, but I'm not. I don't even know how to use this. I do know how to use it. But my mom's gonna bomb me. Stringy, attached to Miraculous Ladybug Yo-Yo. And I had it one more of these. I can make a cat in the war one for boys. Actually, if I made it, I'm actually gonna give it away. Who subscribed? Who comment down below something? And who click the bell button right there. So make sure to like this video and give us to 200,000 subscribers. Cha-ching! And then I'm gonna give away Cat Noir. I don't even know if I'm gonna make it or not.
I think I am.
I think I'm not. I can make a carpool one. But this is a mirror. How can I even do it? Mystery. How can I even do it? Tell me in the comments below. How can I do it?
But put it in Spanish. Just kidding.
Put it in English. Oh, if you guys want to see my poster, forget about the music. Yes, I'm scared. And now I just took the string out. I told you. If you live in Minnesota, call me my house. It's King Street. And I live in an apartment, an orange apartment. It's by the burrito.
And my castle's a burrito.
Whatever. So, have a nice day. Goodbye.